evening, 47. The militia has released a hostage tape, outing the existence of Providence to the world. This was a fatal mistake, and our analysts are tracing its origin as we speak. In the meantime, we have a lead on Lucas Gray's top lieutenant. Turns out the Delgado cartel's counterfeiting unit was creating fake IDs for the militia. And one operative in particular stands out, Wazir Kale, an infamous South China Sea pirate better known by his nom de guerre, the Maelstrom. The Maelstrom and his cutthroat band of outlaws were the scourge of the shipping industry in the post-recession years. But his reign of terror came to an end with the disastrous 2014 hijacking of the supertanker, Francis King. Chinese elite forces stormed the ship, resulting in the deaths of a dozen sailors and most of the Maelstrom's crew. But Kale slipped away unseen. The Maelstrom's connection to Gray is unknown, but we believe it was he who carried out the audacious killing of a Providence CEO in Shanghai, along with two reactivated members of his old pirate gang, Vanya Shah, a shady figure in Mumbai's criminal underworld, and Jarwood Rangan, the gang's old cashier turned dodgy movie producer. Shaw, Rangan, and the Maelstrom form Lucas Gray's Eastern Cell. They are a crack strike team, and stopping them is our client's most pressing concern. Unfortunately, the elusive Maelstrom appears to have vanished into the seedy underbelly of Mumbai, the cradle of his criminal legend, and no one knows his whereabouts or what he currently looks like. So, a bandit queen, a showbiz charlatan, and one certifiable ghost. I shall leave you to prepare. Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Dawood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shah has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully.
This is private area, samjha?
Oh my god! I cannot wait to see that new Rangan movie they're shooting over at the tower. I hear it stars Karisma Hassan. Rangan. How can you support a man like that? He is the crook with a pie on every criminal finger out there. What? No! He's such a nice man! I'm sure you're mistaken. No, I'm not. He's got a closet full of pendants, my dear. He has no idea.
The street gang known as the Crows are on high alert. They seem to be on the lookout for potential assassin. 47, our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
Why the boss wants to know when the barbershop is open again?
Yeah. It is imperative you notify boss when the Saga's barbershop is open again. This is excellent source of information. I want to make sure he understands who he's working for.
Boss wants him on our side.
Signal me at once.
Barber didn't get down to the hideout to be shown a picture of the boss so he'd recognize him when meeting him.
Yeah, all this secrecy is so strange.
This barber is tangled up in some shady business, 47. But even more interesting, he may have seen a picture of the Maelstrom in the hideout of the street gang known as the Crows. That picture would be very helpful to our cause.
You know the boss. He says having a secret identity. I honestly don't understand what...
Now it's in the end. like the good life too much.
And I always wanted to be an astronaut. The past is the past, my
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck. Photograph and a note addressed to Sagar the barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible. You could also investigate the barbershop and see what is going on there.
Exactly is he good for?
He's a bit of a show-off, but don't underestimate him. Rangan is in with some serious organized crime guys, and he's filthy rich. The boss uses his movie production company to smuggle in people and supply all over the East.
Really?
That's actually pretty clever.
Yeah, it's not exactly comfortable being stored away inside an AV
place. Smuggled over the border to China.
Hello. Let's find out.
Yeah. Oh, bad place with one of these.
Forty-seven? That man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. No, that's not him.
Just make sure. I'm not sure. Have I seen him before? No, right?
Forty-seven? That man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. So, armed thugs belonging to the street gang known as the Crows have evacuated a hill in the slums of Mumbai. This could be worth investigating.
Must be the new guy.
Another one of Anisha's servants just came by to try to convince Uncle Vihan to come over to the train yard.
He didn't say yes, did he?
I know it's a great honor to be able to make a dress for the slum queen. But what happened to the other tailors?
No.
Uncle is planning on going into hiding. Which? That's Vanya Shah.
It appears Vanya Shah is in the market for a dress fit for a queen.
Read it. Hold on.
47? That man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID.
That tailor is impossible. I explained to his employee that Miss Shah wants to meet. He claimed that the tailor wasn't available.
So you didn't just go inside and look?
Only the Royal Guard.
Shah sent someone over to talk to him, but he refused to come down.
That seems rather silly. It's a big opportunity for him. Sure, why not Shah? It's scary.
Sure, he has a big thing. He told us to send him down to him.
I'm not sure the guy bought it, though.
There's got to be somewhere.
47. That nose. Those eyes. That can only be Wazir Kale. The Maelstrom. Identification confirmed. Excellent. Let's find out what kind of dress a woman like Vanya Sh... So, armed thugs belong...
Roughing up people for a living.
It's been fine.
That might be just a thing for me. I certainly got the suppressed anger.
The rest can wait. Business of a sort. Yes. I'll explain when I'm back.
Just go to the shop tomorrow and help them run it.
Yes, you go.
Look, buddy.
I'm flat.
Out of Mumbai tonight.
You have the best, son. I can.
I'll find some. Thank you.
My brother.
Are you coming on to me? Because I don't want this.
Or she knows it.
Well, how does your brother's employer know that?
Oh, he owns a metal workshop. And Shah's been trying to get him. For ages, she even threatened him with maelstrom.
Calling to let you know that I'll be going on an extended vacation. Should direct all business inquiries to my assistant.
I'm not sure.
That sounded odd. It came from over there, right? Can you go see?
Please.
Oh, God.
Excellent. Let's find out what kind of dress a woman like Vanya Shah wants. Shah wants a cerulean dress, 47. Perhaps you will be able to source a roll of the right fabric at the local cloth market.
She talks to her. how much of these?
Ah, you're back. Ah, my friend, you have chosen well. Now, we have the best prices here. What do you say to 140 rupees per running meter? Does that sound fair? No? Nothing? Ah, I can see you're a man of
reason. It's a deal.
Ah, good, good. Take any of it. Thank you. Come again.
How much of these?
Ah, my friend, you have chosen well. Now, we have the best prices here. What do you say to 140 rupees per running meter? Does that sound fair? No? Nothing? Ah, I can see you're a man of refined taste and a skilled handler. My kids will only eat rice tonight, but it's yours for 105 rupees. It's a deal, yes? Wow. Those eyes are really burning into them. Skills are something else. I'll give you that much. The silence, it's terribly unnerving, to be honest. It's like you're just dead inside. Like there's a vast, empty space where your emotions are normally reside. I can go no lower than 75. So really, take the offer. Please take the offer. You know what? My grandmother made these with her own hands. There's blood on the loom every night because she works so hard. The fair price is 100 rupees, so that's what I'm charging. I serve you right for just standing there like a corpse. Fine. The story about my grandmother is we both know it. Silence is killing me. Just have it at what I buy it for. 40 rupees, that's it. Please, it's a fair price. You beat me. Take it. 40 rupees, okay?
It's a deal.
Ah, good, good, great. Thank you. Come again.
How much of these?
Ah, you're back. Ah, my friend, you have chosen well. Now, we have the best prices here. What do you say to 140 rupees per running meter? Does that sound fair? No? Nothing? Ah, I can see you're a man of refined taste and a skilled handler. My kids will only eat rice tonight. It's yours for 105 rupees. It's a deal, yes? Wow, those eyes are really burning into me. It's like you're just looking straight into my soul. Okay, final offer now. 90 rupees. 90 rupees per running meter. That's my own cost. I really can't go lower. Still no. Your haggling skills are something else. I'll give you that much. The silence.
It's terribly unnerving, to be honest. It's like you're just dead inside. Like there's a vast, empty space where your emotions are going to lie. I can go no lower than 75 meters. Really, take the offer. Please take the offer. You know what? My grandmother made these with her own hands. There's blood on the loom every night because she works so hard. The fair price is 100 rupees, so that's what I'm charging. It serves you right for just standing there like a corpse. Fine. The story about my grandmother is a lie. We both know it. Silence is killing me. Have it at what I buy it for. 40 rupees, that's it, please. It's a fair price. You beat me. Take it. 40 rupees, okay?
It's a deal.
Ah, good, good.
Yes, I have it right here.
About bloody time. Come with me. Oh, don't be alarmed, by the way. Miss Shah takes security very seriously, so the guards will search you. Not too early.
If you want to pass, you need to be frisked first. Is that a problem? Come on, let's see what you have in your pockets today. I'm not exactly enjoying this either, so just stay still and we'll be done soon. Right then, off you go.
Miss Shah has been dying to meet you. It's not wise to keep her waiting, you know.
I won't disappoint her then.
That is a good idea. She's not been happy with the other tailors. Word of warning. Just play along with her eccentricities. She can be rather dangerous.
Thank you. I'll do my best.
Thank you.
gate just one more time. No access for you.
Acha? But why? I work for Queen Shah to save me.
Yeah, hey. Just stand still and it'll be over soon. Okay, you're good to go.
Hello. Have a lovely day. Miss Shah has been dying to meet you. It's not wise to keep her waiting.
I won't disappoint her then.
That is a good idea.
Hello there.
She's not been happy with the other tailors. A word of warning. Just play along with her eccentricities. She can be rather dangerous.
Thank you. I'll do my best.
Good man. Do well and there will be a lot of money in it for you.
I know.
I know she can be.
Oh, hi.
Here we are. Just go through there. The queen is waiting for you.
It's very warm in the alleyway.
That is Vanya Shah, self-appointed queen of the Mumbai slums.
Well, the whole city suffers under the water shortage. Your husband is dead, is he not?
Yes, he is. 2 years now.
And your children are already working elsewhere in the city.
Yes, but...
You have nothing to offer me then, Mrs. Banerjee. I'm sorry, but water and power are precious assets here. I barely have enough for my own needs. You will have to make do with what you have.
I understand. Thank you, my queen.
Ah, the elusive dealer. Here at last. Let's have a look at the cloth you've chosen. I want to make sure the color is the right one.
Yes, of course. Here it is.
You fool! I asked for cerulean. Are you deliberately trying to have something? Don't answer. Just go and fetch what I'm asking for.
Yes, of course. Here it is.
Excellent. Finally, some progress here. Come with me. I want you to take my measurements.
Smart work, 47. Shah will want to have privacy when measuring for the dress. I'll leave the final execution up to you.
Relax your back, please, Miss Shah. I'll just measure your arms now, Miss Shah. Turn around, please, Miss Shah. I need to measure shoulder to shoulder.
You've probably heard... Confirmed kill on Vanya Shah. Excellent work, 47. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
Your back, please, Miss Shah. I'll just measure your arms now, Miss Shah. Turn around, please, Miss Shah. I need to measure shoulder to shoulder.
However, on to the next one.
I want
This place is off limits.
Guys know where it's tight. Keep an eye out though.
Where did you leave the costume for Tower Drunken?
I can't find it anywhere. Oh, I can't.
No idea what that was.
Oh, I don't want to get up on the bad side. It's neatly bolted upstairs. Don't you worry about it.
I think I accidentally scared him by telling him what she did to the guy who had his dog.
I understand.
My bet is he's hiding down.
That's funny. Poor guy.
My job interview is in an hour.
The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
How are you, sir?
Move it!
I got it.
alien sounds here. Something could be up. I'll be in touch.
If anyone is there,
seem to go and we're done. Looks like the fan has been set up again. Do you know why they haven't shot it yet?
Karishma threw the last copy of the script into the elevator shaft. She doesn't want to do the scene with Rangan. He still wants to do the kiss. Oh, are the nerve of this guy. Chutia, he's a creep. And Karishma is...
The production of Mumbai Hero is coming to a close, but it seems there's a spot of trouble. Lead actress Karishma Hassan has refused to do a kissing scene with Rangan, and has got rid of the script by tossing it down an elevator shaft. Shame. The scene features the use of a large industrial wind machine. Could be worth investigating.
I think she's crazy to pull something like that. But it seems to be working.
Let's hope nobody finds the script then. Rangan doesn't deserve to get his way.
Yeah, whatever.
Look, I am the
snooping around.
I bet he's up to something.
Damn it!
Darwood Rangan has leased an industrial strength fan, normally used for clearing smoke from construction tunnels. That's a beast of a machine, 47. The crew have put some sort of limiter on the fan output, but maybe you could make a few changes.
No, I don't feel so good.
Sniffing rhino powder. It's like my legs are...
True story.
His experiences at South China. Sure. I think that was mostly. Was he really part of the Maelstrom's crew?
He was. Him and Banya Shah, you know, apparently, that was none other than the Maelstrom.
I found this.
The script? You found it? Thank you so much.
Not a problem.
Listen, the scene needs the fan to be running. Run over and man it, will you? Right before the scene starts, I'll signal to you to turn it on. Just make sure the safety is on and you don't go above the indicated power. I'll round up everyone.
You got it.
Good work, 47. Darwood is hurrying down now to act out the final scene with Hassan. Let's make sure he doesn't run out of wind.
On the road. I'm here, my lips are ready for the final, most important shot of the film. Karishma, are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be. Okay, let's get this show on the road. Start the band. Arre, jaldi yaar, pass mark, come on.
Rests in hell now.
Arep! The wind! Arep, it's too much! Oi!
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. Darwood is hurrying down now to act out the final scene with Hassan. Let's make sure he doesn't run out of wind.
Great news, everyone. We have found the script. Get your places. We are ready to shoot.
All right, everybody.
Mr. Rangan is on his way. We just need to get the one. Karishma, here's that last line that you kept missing. I'm yours forever and not his.
People, time to get the show on the road. I'm here, my lips are ready for the final, most important shot of the film. Karishma, are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be. Okay, let's get this show on the road. Start the fan. Arre jaldi yaar, fast mark, come on.
Rests in hell now, along with her assassin. You're free.
Like a veil has been lifted from my eyes. She poisoned my mind against me. I thought you were the villain.
Her magic was powerful, but it's gone now. It's just you and me now. If you will have me,
overtaken by an obscure Soviet research fund, the Institute for Human Betterment.
Looks deserted.
The place was abandoned after a fire in 89. Then, only a few weeks ago, it was acquired by an anonymous investor using cryptocurrency. It has to be Lucas Gray.
He's here.
Be careful, 47. The breadcrumbs were almost too easy to follow. It could be a trap.
Not a trap. An invitation.
You came home.
long way, 47. And even now, you don't remember.
This place.
This was our prison, where Father trained us, shaped us into killers for Providence. You don't remember. They ripped it out of you, wiped it away, but I do. I remember everything.
You're a terrorist with nothing to lose. You'd say anything.
But we made a pact, you and I. Do this, and we both lose.
There was an incident. That boy, he died.
He lived. Because of you. Don't you remember his name? You know this. Deep down, you know. What was his name?
Subject 6. Your name is Subject 6.
And what is our purpose?
To take them all down.